What I really like about my work is that it's like solving a puzzle all the time. I think one of the big misconceptions is that people think that in order to be a real programmer, you have to know every single detail about a language or like an operating system or something like that. But in actuality, like there are so many skills that go into it. My name is Antoinette Smith, and my title is Full Stack Software Engineer. And what that means is that I am a coder who can work on both the client side, which is the thing that you see when you go to a website, and also the back end or the server side, which is the part you don't see, but that does a lot of computation up in the cloud, which is a server that's far, far away. I grew up in Chicago, Illinois, with my mom and dad, and then four brothers. Chicago has a population that's about 33% Black. Minneapolis is about 7% Black. So it's a huge difference. What I find is that just being around a lot of people that like look exactly like you just makes you feel more confident and just feel more supported. Welcome to my office. This is where I spend a few hours of my day doing work for the company that I'm at, Glitch, which is actually based in New York. But because I'm a remote worker right here in Minneapolis, I get to work right here. My job is to solve problems and to find solutions. Every day I am faced with something, like maybe something's broken or maybe we need something new on our site. So if something's broken, then I figure that out and I fix it. Or if there's a new feature that someone wants, then I figure out how to implement that. All these people whose faces you see here worked on this particular app. Working remotely has worked out really well for me. So technology is a big part of allowing this type of collaboration. We create this kind of virtual workplace feeling where it's like everyone can say, oh, hi, I'm here for the day. The other thing we do is we use video chat a lot. I verified that outside of the containers, it did have like the updated code.
Cool.
So when I got my first software engineering job, there were a majority of men that were doing like the same types of work that I was doing. And there were like experiences that I would have that were like very negative. For me, what I saw was that there are not enough women here, and that has to be why this is so terrible. Some of the solutions were to move jobs, to find a better environment. And that has been variable, but right now I absolutely love my job. There's like a culture of openness that happens in certain pockets of the internet, and I get to work with a lot of those people who are amazing. I'm pretty active in just the tech community. I co-founded an organization called Techquity, which is for the promotion and support of people of color and technology in the Twin Cities. So I do a lot of tech community things. You've probably seen me somewhere. This is my house. This over here is my spouse, Isaac. My home life right now consists of me and my spouse, Isaac, and Isaac's cat, Remus. Very curious cat. Having a partner that's a programmer is really interesting. Having his perspective on things is really good.
Finish.
So outside of work, I like to run. I run marathons fairly often. Running is like how I keep myself de-stressed. It is possible to build a career where you can be yourself. Honestly, I mean, I would say that there were probably some points where I did feel like it was not going to happen for me, but you know, life absent of hope, it's not a good place to be in. Knowing what I wanted and then just like kind of keeping my ears open and keeping my eyes open, and it worked out for me, but like you have to like take those chances.